It's race day for our young drivers here in the United Arab Emirates, where the Yas Marina Circuit is about to play host to the Abu Dhabi Formula 2 race. Let's get started. Yas Marina Circuit is a 3.4-mile racetrack built on the man-made Yas Island. In addition to the 21 corners, it features two very long straights. Now these will be the drivers' main overtaking chances today, into Turn 8 and Turn 11. I'm sitting here, quite emotional, next to my friend Davide Valsecchi. Here we are at the end of the F2 calendar, and the atmosphere is electric. I have no doubt that the drivers will be giving it everything they have out there today. I can't wait to get underway.
Hey, Alex, you are absolutely right. It's a very special place. This is a track like no other, an event like no other, a jewel in the crown of Formula 2. It's perfect. I think we are in for a fantastic racing event here.
Well then, after an exciting session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Antoine Hubert has a good view of Turn 1 from his pole position slot, with Dorian Boccalacci alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Giotto, Correa, Callum Ilott, and De Vries, Mazepin, Matsushita, King, Jack Aitken, Joe, Galeo, Nicholas Latifi, and Boschong, Delatrat, Alesi, Tete Camara, and Tatiana Calderon. Raghunathan and Mick Schumacher rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. You want to pit this lap, so push now. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Sean is in the pits. Sean in the pits. Okay, you're in the top 10. We're leading our teammate by 3.5 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Q-Bear has the lead. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. No tight concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. Bears in first place. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to teammate behind is 11.1 seconds. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
It was touch and go for a while there, but Arden have done it. Great win. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
This race, this win, was about one thing and one thing only. Consistency. Anyone can be quick for just one lap, but there's a difference between that and being quick every lap, over and over and over. If you can do that, if you can gain ground when your opponents make mistakes, but then not make mistakes on your own, you can just push and push.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations. And how well deserved is this one? This is a team all about giving talented young drivers an opportunity to race and to win. Arden are your winners here today. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
My driver of the day is Mick Schumacher. With this team, Prima Power Team, they made the difference on the race strategy. Fantastic.
So then, after today's event, Prima have claimed the team's championship. Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.